8:30 Sunday morning, and I'm gonna go get breakfast. I've gotten like 4 hours of sleep the past 3 days. Super, super tired. I think it's gonna be like this until next Wednesday, and then from then on, we'll be able to sleep a little. First day, taking out this bag. And I like how it goes with everything, like sweats and a little more formal suit. Oh, I don't have the energy to talk right now, I need food. Since I had any avocado, so I'm gonna enjoy this. I can find a spot for my camera. Ooh, okay. All right, so today I'm gonna be making a video about my bag. I brought several bags on this trip, but I think this is gonna be one of my favorites. Too much sunshine? You're gonna be okay? Oh, it's a sunny day because yesterday it rained. Didn't like it. It's getting a lot more chilly. I get to enjoy a few more sunny days before I put on a coat. Right now I am at the New York Botanical Garden. It takes about an hour to get here. I really like it. There are a lot of flowers. I really enjoyed it. Okay, so back to the bag. I'm sure that some of you, many of you, all of you have seen my Teddy Blake summer bag vlog. I really like that bag. I've been carrying it many days in summer, but seasons are changing and this is going to be my fall winter bag. So as with all the Teddy Blake bags, it's made in Italy, really fine leather. Oh, this is the garden tram tour. Okay, so if you have trouble like walking around, you might want to go on that because it's a big park. Okay, back to the bag. They wanted me to choose a bag. I had the hardest time choosing this one because I liked so many of them. They have like new designs every month. There are a lot of choices and I just wanted to show you what I bring on a typical day. And I am on a press trip. Okay, I didn't bring much today because the trip here is 1 hour one way, so I didn't want to carry a lot, but I brought everything that I needed to bring and there's still room for more. I don't like to pack my bag when I am traveling for a book too tightly because there could be always things that I pick up on the road and I need to have room for it. So the first thing that I liked about this bag is that it's very structured and the shape holds really well. So it's not one of those slouchy bags. It's a very formal bag. But as you can see, I am wearing my leggings and sweats. So it goes really well with casual wear as well. And if I want to go out at night, I don't have to change bags. I just change what I'm wearing, get the same bag and go out. So, okay, let's see. There are two big pockets on each side. Pen, notepad, lip balm, extra camera battery, extra hair tie, my earbuds, wallet, camera bag, mask, and my passport, because you need it everywhere you go. They want to see proof of vaccination, which is in my phone, but they want to match the ID, so I always have to bring my passport everywhere. And extra battery and phone. Yeah. And I still have a lot of room to spare. And I like that it's a fall color. I don't really have any bag that's in this particular color, so happy with my new bag. I'm kind of wondering what to do later on today because I'm super tired. I think I'm gonna go back home, take a nap, which is something that I never do back at home because I get a really terrible headache whenever I take a nap. The plan is go home, take a nap, and might go out for dinner later with the same bag. Okay, so there it is. If you haven't decided what your everyday bag is going to be for the fall winter season, this is my recommendation. Bye.
This is the first to the next station is